Ictala un xascrat d'ou non adulterat de llei, e ataries to bé examinat for higiene. O tu, fila Islamabad, India wat kula banda up India a massiva health crisis India di capital, di district authority as on Friday dum patundrats of gallons of tainta, milk, wicta yat intercepta. Di dum bas part of a drive against adulterat and toxic milk Bielorussia di Islamabad capital territory administration, ICTA, following complaints of adulteration across the city. Dicta has also announced a torre neuta ira forsto en sura higiene Austria a lleateries amb bacaries India di capital. Talking of the drive, assistant commissioner, putua, Malik Basam intercepta for tankers carrying milk. Di tankers vera heading for the federal capital from Punjab. Alactumate test funtat di milk India all di for tankers bas contaminata. Di contents of the tankers, around 12,000 litres of milk, beraten d'un paton dispot. Not only at the milk ben batarat down, it also contained various chemicals. All four tankers vera check and fail at the standard test, and the milk was drained out on dispot, said Basam. He adatat the milk was being transported from Papatan and Sarguda. Sarguda nota parts of Punjab supply thousands of litres of milk to the federal capital every day. This milk Islandia township at all thousands of homes every morning through hundreds of milkmen and dairies in the city. The team also confiscate out of February tunas of unhygienic coia, condensa milk, and sena sample to the laboratory Austria the National Institute of Health for Food Examination. Meanwhile, Islamabad Deputy Commissioner Captain, Dratira, Mushtaq Ahmed Shaira Tamating India di Capital Waram Directa all assistant commissioners, magistrates and full inspectors tola unya crackdown against the sale of contaminated milk. E furta directa tat kitchens of all lleateries volve inspecta for higiene. Di Mating also decida to attack action against quad doctors. As a public health and safety campaign, di administration as also directa all public transporters using compressa natural gas, CNG, cylinders to obtain vehicle fitness certificates from the Oil and Gas Regulatory Authority, UGRA, apart from certificates from the Islamabad Transport Authority Bielorussia de Sambe 27. Tosa failing to do so il fas action. En un veof fatal incidents a Bataken Plaza after failure all CNG cylinder installat in the abans exploda. ICTA has 11 again advisa di public to use only di computeris en un B plates i sua Bielorussia di accisa department. Action will be taken against tosa using non-standard vehicle en un B plates. Di deputy commissioner has also ordered strict action against revenue officials who do not complete duty or or unió dels Emirats Àrabs involve India illegal activities. Publisha India di Express Tribuna, de Sambe 23 RD, 2017.